All right, so I just finished my run, and while I was out running, something came to me that I wanted to share with you guys. This journey to health never ends. Like, it's an ongoing process. It doesn't matter if you're 20, if you're 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, whatever it is, the journey does not stop. So when you hear about a magic pill, a magic drink, a 7-day new you, all of that is crap. There is no quick fix. Like, you have to do the work and you have to be committed to live the lifestyle. Are you gonna fall off track? Yeah. Are you gonna struggle? Yeah. But you still have to be committed to the overall goal, or it's not gonna happen for you. So this is like a no judgment zone here, because this is how this works. You could either decide that you're gonna have to take pills every day, you're gonna have 2 to 3 doctor's appointments a week, a month, however the case may be. You may take on the mentality, well, we all gotta die somehow, I'm just gonna die happy. That may be you. And if that is you, then this video isn't for you, all right? Because you've already made your choice. Your choice is, I don't really wanna do all that. I don't wanna have to work for my health. And that's okay, all right? But for those of you guys who you don't want to follow in the footsteps of maybe family members before you, you don't want to have a lower quality of life, you don't want to spend your latter years in the doctor's office, or unable to travel, or unable to play with your kids, your grandkids, or unable to just enjoy yourself in general because you have illnesses and you have issues that prevent you from doing that. All right, so the message here is, yes, it's work, but you have to get in the mindset that that's okay. I'm in it for the long haul. I'm in it to win it. I'm in it for the benefits. And when you start looking at it as more of a positive versus this downer, like, oh man, I got to eat this. Oh man, I got to go work out. Oh man, if you have a drag mentality, then the process is a drag and you're not gonna stay with it. You're not gonna commit to the long haul. So change your mindset, get positive, and just understand that this is it, baby. This is the life, right? So what life do you want? Pick. All right, have a great day. It's Ange, peace.